It's God's greatest creation, Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
And Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
Look at God's greatest creation, Mandy Rose. She was one of the top performers on Tough Enough. She took NXT by storm, and now she's one half of the most dominant tag teams around.
All those things you just said actually apply to Sonya Deville, too, Corey.
Oh, yeah, she's good, too, I guess.